we're excited right now of what we have with our leadership. We all summer, all off season, that's all we was talking about, right? Building leadership. Leaders stepping up and taking ownership of your football team, and they doing that right now.